which he's only brought off Boxing Social in association with Betfred, the lads joined by Pam and Stephanie. Pam, you've just witnessed your son stop Tyron Woodley. What did you make of his win?
I was shocked. Amazing. I couldn't believe Tyron went down like that. I was not real happy, quite frankly, how the fight was going. I didn't like it. It was looking like a wrestling match more than boxing. But Jake said he had a plan. He saw it coming a couple times. He waited, and he went for it when it was time. So I'm excited.
How much of a devastating knockout was that in your eyes, and what was going
through
your
mind? It was devastating. It was horrible. I mean, it's going to be a meme forever.
Oh, I know you're in a rush, so we'll let you go. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.